Dear students, today we can prepare the acetocarmine stained smear of onion root tip for the study of mitosis. Material needed for this this onion with the root tips, test tube stand, test tube, spiritillum, hydrochloric acid, stain acetocarmine, scissors, needles, blotting paper, slide, cover slips. With the help of the scissors, take the root tip of the onion. Then add dilute hydrochloric acid to the test tube for processing the root tip. Hold the test tube with the test tube holder. Lighter the spiritillum. Heat the test tube containing root tip for about 2 to 3 minutes. Heating with the hydrochloric acid that softens the root tips. Then wash the root tip with the water. Then transfer the root tip on a glass slide. Cut the extreme tip of the root and discard with a blade and discard the remaining part. Then add 2 drops of acetocarmine stain on the root tip. Gently warm the glass slide containing the root tip over a spirit lamp. Stain evaporates. Add 2 or 3 drops of acetocarmine. Stain again and repeat the process. When with the help of the glass needle, with the help of the needle, tear the root tip. Then add one drop of acetocarmine stain on the glass slider. Take the cover slip. Gently place the cover slip over the preparation. Then press the cover slip so that preparation can spread uniformly. Pressing, get the spreading of the cells. Then take the blotting paper, remove the excess stain, place it on the stage of the microscope. Then observe it for the low power objection. Observe the slide under low power objective. For better magnification, we can use the high power objective. For better magnification, we can use a high power objective. So we can observe the various stages of the mitosis. Mitosis, it is an equational division taking place in body cells. When a cell attains maturity, it divides into two daughter cells. Both the cells have the same type and number of chromosomes of the parent cells. That is why it is called equational division. Its stages are first phase, prophase, condensation of the chromatin network into chromosome taking place, gradual disappearance of the nucleolus, nuclear membrane taking place. Second phase is the metaphase, where chromosome becomes more condensed, spindle fibers attach to the centromere of the chromosome, chromosomes arrange at the equatorial plate, and the arms of the chromosome directed towards the pole and centromere towards the equator of the cell. Complete disappearances of the nuclear membrane. Next phase is the anaphase, where the spindle fibers constrict, centromere splits, chromatids move to the opposite poles. Next phase is the telophase. Telophase, decondensation of the chromosome taking place. Reappearances of the nuclear membrane, nucleolus. So in a cell, we could see the two nuclei. This is followed by the division of the cytoplasm. Here, a cell plate is laid in between the two nuclei or the center of the cell. Gradually, the cell plate extends towards the cell wall. This leads to the division of the two daughter cells.